Not only are we very strong in our conviction that the Bible is indeed the inspired, inerrant, infallible Word of God, we also have world-class scholars teaching here at Talbot School of Theology.
There are people here that are the top of their field. Whether it's in New Testament, Old Testament, theology, these are people that are on the map, so to speak, in the field of scholarship.
We're actually writing popular-level books and articles. We're speaking directly into the life of the church because we think as Christian scholars, we're ultimately scholars of the church before we're scholars of the academy.
And so to get that relationship between the real pastoral world and deep academic theology, I think is a vital one that the church really needs.
I think one of the great assets that Talbot has is that it is located in a university, in Biola University.
The resources that we get, the interaction that we get, the fact that we have a psychology school and that we have a business school expands our borders to think integratively.
When there is a conference that doesn't necessarily have to do with my particular major, I can be exposed to different thoughts and perspectives. That's something that I feel like is really valuable to me.
We have the Center of Christian Thought on campus that's constantly bringing in top-notch Christian scholars of the day.
And being able to hear those voices and even challenge me to think, where do I stand on these topics? And I appreciate that influence that we feel on this campus.
And I think for students, that really gives them a breath for wherever they go, whether they're thinking PhD work or even life in the church. They're given a glimpse of the breath that their congregation will bring to the table.
There aren't many places like ours where you can walk across campus and sit down with a world-class scholar in anthropology or psychology or business and say, how can we collaborate to help train men and women to be ministers of the Lord Jesus, regardless of what they're doing with their life, regardless of what the business card says? And I love that aspect of it.